Hello students, and a very warm welcome to Saurav Sir's classes. In today's tutorial, we will solve chemistry paper, IIT JAM chemistry paper of 2017. We'll first start with section A, so let's get started. The first question is, we have been provided with many compounds with carbon, hydrogen, silicon, tin, etc., geranium, and there are many. So, combination of these three, all these. Now, the question says, the correct order of boiling points of the compound will be given by, so, as you, before going into the question, let me tell you, as you move from carbon to tin, that is SN, you must know that the molecular mass increases. We all know this. Now, therefore, because of this, boiling point must increase from carbon to tin, isn't it? And if this is true, we can clearly say that D will be the correct answer to this particular question. That means this order will be correct. Now we move on to the next question. The next question says, in the following diagram, the species that undergo disproportionate reaction is, so we need to comment on the species that will undergo disproportionation reaction. And from the diagram, it is very much clear that MnO4 will go, that means option number B will actually go under disproportionation reaction. Now we move on to question number 3. Question number 3 says, a yellow precipitate is formed upon addition of aqueous AgNO3 to a solution of, this is nothing but our silver nitrate. So let me write the reaction first. So Na3PO4, so if you add trisodium phosphate to balance equation, I'm writing, to silver nitrate, it will actually give you silver phosphate plus 3 sodium nitrate. Okay, so given this reaction, what will be net ionic reaction? So the net ionic reaction becomes phosphate plus silver gives silver phosphate. Okay, now you must remember that if sodium orthophosphate, okay, so let me write, if sodium orthophosphate is dissolved in aqueous solution of silver nitrate, then obtain yellow precipitate as silver orthophosphate. So this is nothing. So this part is nothing but our silver orthophosphate. On very common term, we can write it to be the yellow solid. So the correct answer to this particular question will be option number D. So I hope this short tutorial on chemistry was helpful to you guys. If yes, then don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe to our channel, share our videos, and thank you so much for watching.